The entire nation knows about the war of words between Bollywood stars Hrithik Roshan and Kangana Ranaut. The ugly spat has been going on for months now, where the two stars have thrown allegations at each other. The controversy took a new turn when Hrithik Roshan, for the first time, spoke up on this controversy in a recent TV interview. Post his interview, Bollywood celeb Farhan Akhtar has come out in support of the actor and posted a detailed version of the entire controversy. He said, "Pause here and ask yourself, if the woman was to receive these sort of emails from a man and she claimed harassment, what would your immediate reaction be? Would you have given the man the benefit of doubt by believing him if he said they were in a relationship and that she had hacked into his account and sent herself the emails? Chances are you wouldn't." So here's Farhan Akhtar's detailed post. So guys, what do you think of Farhan's this post? Does it hold any truth? Share your thoughts.